So I am now going to the beach area, and by the way, this is the first time that I will be wearing sunglasses in my trip. And yeah, so this is the first sunglasses also that I bought, because during daytime, beach area is really very glaring to the eyes, so you need something to protect your eyes, and this is the best. Yes, so I can clearly see what's outside because it's helping me see through the glaring of the sun. Yes. Okay, so there's a restaurant here, so you can probably have your lunch here. Hi again, so I'm still here in Korong San Luem Island, so I don't know where I'm going now and I don't know what to do. And probably basically since I'm already here, what I'm going to do is swim and eat my lunch, and then probably by 3 p.m. I'll be going back to Sun Noing restaurant to wait for the ferry going back to Sihanoukville. Thank you. Hi, so you can actually stay here overnight. So there are a lot of cottages and hostels here. So yeah, those cottages behind me are actually a good place for you to stay. Some are air conditioned. Yeah, so probably some of these cottages are still new because of the rapid development that is happening here in Sihanoukville. Okay, so for my lunch, I ordered lime shrimp because in their menu, it's the only food that have rice. And for partner, I have here coconut. So this lime shrimp is around $7.50, while coconut is $2. Back again. So I already had my lunch. Secret Paradise Resort. So there are actually a lot of resorts here in Corong, San Juan. And if you prefer a bit silent, probably not so busy resort here in Sihanoukville, then Corong, San Juan is the best for you. It's the opposite of the main Corong Island, where there is one part there where backpackers are mostly visiting. So but here it's very quiet and you can really reflect your existence here on earth. And aside from that, so there's actually a long stretch of resorts here, so there, and I'll be showing a picture of you on the resorts later. And at the end of the resorts, there's a waterfall, so let's check it out. So please be with me as we do a walking tour along the beach here in Corong, San Juan. I am now getting closer to the beach. In action, there's somewhat like a crab is responsible for all of these holes. Oh, it's a small crab. So that bridge over there is the Orchid Pier. The next pier is Rumi Pier. Those cottages are very unique, so primitive. I think those are the cottages that I saw in one of the vlogs. Amazing. And they do have a separate washroom. So this is the Freedom Pier. this area over here is a bit rocky. So as you can see, there are a lot of rocks here with different formations. Amazing. So let's go. Oh, let us check those rocks. It's amazing. Look at that. Isn't it amazing? That one. Wow. So I am still here on the rocky portion here in Corong San Luem. So it's just one part of the island of Corong San Luem. And there's another island, the Corong Island. It's much bigger than the island of Corong San Luem. So this marks the end of my walking tour here. Hey, thanks for watching. Bye.